And welcome back to Let's Play King's Quest, 2015 edition. Now beginning chapter 3, Once Upon a Climb. I'm excited to get into this again. I've been playing this like while I'm caught up with my, you know, other LPs. So it's like while I'm playing them, I'm like, I just want to finish King's Quest, so.
I began my knighthood in Daventry with nothing to my name except a feather in my cap, a cape on my back, and an appetite for adventures. Questing led me to recover King Edward's magic mirror, and he rewarded me with his throne.
Okay, hold on. Okay, I restarted recording because that made me... I don't know. The game stuttered. So, we can't go that way. A rock? Fascinating. Okay. That's random. What about this one? This one? Are we supposed to be checking these? You know, the first King's Quest game, I remember the first puzzle that typically you would come across, something had to do with a rock, and which would slide over and crush you somehow.
I inherited a flawed but charming kingdom, and I worked tirelessly to restore the land to its former glory.
The rock's a problem? So I can go back. These bother me. There's gotta be something with that. A red herring? What about this? Nothing? What the hell?
That trellis looks better over there.
What are we doing with the trellis?
Over there, really?
Okay, I guess Graham's being picky with things.
A few short years, I had grown into the king I'd always wanted to be.
Oh, okay.
And while I was facial proud hair. Of the Daventry I had shaped, something still felt like it was missing.
Hmm. Aw. Oh, not Cecil or whatever the owl's name is from King's Quest V. Aw.
There's absolutely no way that could be right. There's no way that could have happened. I was too invested in that owl.
He's got muscles now.
Just a detail in the story.
Or something. Aww. Love their eyeshadow, I gotta say. Okay, so I guess we gotta get this thing back. And we'll use a shovel to do that. I just remember Cecil. I think the name is Cecil because I never actually played King's Quest V. I mean, someday.
No, I didn't abandon that owl family. I found a way to save their son.
Okay, but I thought he ran off this way. Maybe it put it under one of these rocks?
Or here. Hey, I'm flexible.
No idea.
forgot one small detail. I began my knighthood in Daventry with nothing to my name except a feather in my cap, a cape on my back, an appetite for adventures, and a small shovel in my pocket.
Why do we go all the way back here?
Buried in the soil was a tiny, spiniferous thorn seed.
Huh.
That looked like a great spot for a spiniferous thornweed plant to thrive.
Was I the one who originally put it there? Maybe we can use it.
No treasure there.
Can I put this here as well? Why though? Why? Why are we pegging it from one place to another? Well, I'm thinking, can I possibly use this thing to get back the owl that was stolen? I'm gonna throw it at whatever stole it. I don't even get a good look at what that was. A fox? A badger or something?
A tiny acorn had been planted in the dirt.
Okay. So now we've got an acorn and a spiniferous thornweed seed. And of course the shovel. So what else can I do? Okay, I can only move this. Well, if you put it here, right, you can grow something. If you put it here, this is in the way, right? It's back? Oh, it was a squirrel.
Something's still missing in this bird brain equation. I'll try again.
Did it steal the owl because there are no acorns for it to eat?
Leaving that nest empty without its baby owl is not really a branch we are going to explore.
I pressed R and nothing happened. Alright. So there's not a lot of interactive things along this route, guys, along this puzzle so far. I can move this trellis back and forth.
That trellis looks better over there.
I can plant and remove thornweed seed and acorn. But why? Why, man? Why? I don't understand.
Okay. Apologies.
Okay.
One last time. I began my knighthood in Daventry with nothing to my name except a feather in my cap, a cape on my back, an appetite for adventures, a small shovel, one miniature acorn, and the seed of a spiniferous thornweed.
Okay. And we do have these things.
No treasure there. Nada.
The trellis is gone.
No treasure there.
Oh, there's a trellis. I have no clue. It doesn't look there's a lot of things to do. Okay.
You really like watching that baby bird suffer, don't you? It's all a big hoot to you. Does your mother know? Or should I talon you?
Nice. I can't give them anything. The only thing I can think is maybe I'm just supposed to switch this. I don't know about that. Maybe you're just supposed to switch the seeds? Okay, so what if I put this here?
That looks like a great spot for a spiniferous thornweed plant to thrive.
Is it? Do we want it to thrive? And the acorn here, so we have room for the tree to grow.
I planted that miniature acorn in the ground, a way to commemorate new beginnings.
So maybe the owls then will go up in the tree next time. It looks like he's just trying to remember at this point the way the story went. So we're playing that the way the story didn't go. Oh. Right, so this is the same spot. Only now we're... this thing's starting to grow. I can't interact with it.
Over there, really?
Should it be there? Or does the spineweed thing need that? I'm gonna put it back for the spineweed.
Hey, I'm flexible.
Alright, it did work this time. Skipped it. Okay. Oh, hey. Now the owls can be up there. Got it. And Cecil or whatever. A squirrel who can't climb? Oh, no.
It's what? Not a matter of when the badger will strike again.
What is a badger? Damn you, honey badger! Honey badger just takes what it wants. Good God, stop crying. At least you're not on the ground over here. Move the trellis.
That trellis looks better over there.
And then go back. Maybe the owl will be caught by the trellis. The glasses. Trellis, do your thing, nope.
Aviary time. Same result.
Sorry, guys. I just... obviously, you know I'm playing this blind, so...
while we're there, really.
Oh, I'm moving it closer to the... I moved it with the... Will that work? I mean, the tree doesn't need it. But maybe the owl... That's what I'm thinking at first, that the owl will fall into it. But having it next to it didn't work, so... I think this is where people start complaining about the game. This crap didn't make sense.
Alright! That bird's feathers have been ruffled long enough. When will his life be spared? He should try
brother.
To be more careful, because it's just getting awkward at this point. The badger needs to stop robbing the nest and grow up, because his actions are illegal and not at all amusing.
I could use a little less puns and more hints. Yes, crying. Got it. The only thing I'm thinking is that the Tanglewood thing has to be put... That this thing needs to be moved. But where? Let's go back this way then, I guess. Back to where we plant things, right? Tangleweed there. Shovel. Ding. Okay. And we've got nothing there. The thornweed, move this.
Or here. Hey, I'm flexible.
And maybe the thornweed needs that to grow. And now, let's see. Oh, now you're stuck in thorns. Sorry guys, it took so long to figure this out.
The chirping owls brought a smile to my face, but anguish to my heart. My kingdom was thriving, but I was alone. Who was I building this Daventry for?
Obviously not the badger. Okay, now can we continue with the story? Good grief.
The loneliness of the road that night was only offset by the company of my hungry, rumbling tummy. I headed back to the castle for a bite to eat.
Yummy! You know, it's the same food we repeated over and over. Okay, those are new.
What good is all this food with no one to share it with?
Aww.
Oh, how rude of me. Here you go.
Sire, Daventry Decree 74311...
I know. No animals are allowed at the table. Did Amaya ever respond to my invitation for dinner?
Ooh, Amaya.
She said she had dinner plans tonight. Don't know with whom. She was a bit vague.
You're right. Perhaps the guards would accept an invite for dinner.
Graham, we'd love to.
We'd love to, but...
Yeah, Decree 911 to the 23rd power.
Afraid so, sire.
As you were. Oh, before I forget, Larry, you know I restored the budget for your own personal steed, right?
Oh, right. My own personal steed. Thank you.
Well... Well, I suppose I could use the surplus on masking the odor of number two.
What?
No, I mean Royal Guard number two. He smells like syrup.
It's intolerable, really. It's gotten so bad my helmet fogged up.
You'll get used to it.
You're absolutely right. We should create a dinner guest out of all this extra food.
What?
Why didn't I think of that?
Create a dome. These guards have to go, first of all.
Such big muscles. Can't believe you had trouble finding a girlfriend.
I worked on those muscles for myself, Gwendolyn. Thank you very much.
Such big muscles.
Big muscles. Oh, Triumph's Bowl. Is he bigger now?
Mm-hmm. Triumph's old.
He looks smaller once we got close to him. Eh. So look at all this stuff. Well, I guess I'll go sit in my throne then. Unless I'm gonna go there. Is that the baker's wife? She's cute. I remember her. She's the one with the crumbler. I forget her name. So I forget everyone's name. Not even sure who that is. What do you have? Peas?
Someone had placed a second throne next to mine as a hint. I bet it was Royal Guard number two. He was growing old and anxious for Graham kids.
Really? You're using your own name in puns now?
Get it.
Right. That pun was chairless.
Righto?
Someone had placed a second throne next...
Let's check. Sometimes there's second, like, options, but... There doesn't seem to be any for a while anyway. I can't get this other stuff.
What good is all this food with no one to share it with?
We're really gonna make something out of food? Folded napkin here for his adventuring cap. Bramble's portrait, right. Amaya. Yeah, they should get together. What the hell? Chester. Isn't he the alchemist guy? But the alchemist guy had a lot less hair. Pile of peas. Meat, and yeah, folded napkin, aka adventurer's cap. What about this side? Are there portraits on this side? No. That where Amaya was supposed
You're
to sit?
Absolutely right. We should create a dinner guest out of all this extra food. Why didn't I think of that? Well, would you care to join me for dinner?
Dinner sounds lovely, but I'm only allowed to leave my post in times of distress. Or if that plate of peas needs to be replenished.
Well, it does.
Oh, I think they went too strong on the lavender again. I can smell the spices from here.
Well... Would you care to join me for dinner?
Dinner sounds lovely, but...
Well, I did take all the peas. They do need to be replenished. Right? There's nothing in there.
A That didn't fit there.
No, I'm pretty full.
Okay. I'm not used to hitting tab to escape out of something, so I keep hitting escape. Guy talks like Mrs. Doubtfire. Oh, got that too. A coat rack. Am I really making stuff out of food? What's over here? Oh, this is... Oh, maybe I'm giving the food to him. Nah. You don't want that, huh? And apparently I can't get it back.
That didn't fit there. You're not fooling me. That's not where that goes. Round peg, square hole. Now's not the time for that. That didn't fit there. Round peg.
Oh. I'm not even that close to it. More meat. Hmm. Ah! We got him to eat both.
More peas, sir! apologies. I'm allergic to the lavender.
Why do we have old ladies as guards? Okay, now you can join me for dinner. Or not. Put it there. Okay, so now we got more. Do we need to feed him more?
Pipe's old.
I don't know. I really don't know what I'm doing here, guys. I think he has eaten enough. Am I supposed to... Am I supposed to do something with this?
That's a good start. What else can we add to her? You're right, she does need a cape.
A purple cape.
What about a hat?
Why?
What should we use for the face?
A picture. Why the hell are we doing this?
You're right, she does need a cape.
A purple cape.
What about a hat? You're right, she does need a cape.
A purple cape. Round peg, you're not fooling me. Now's not the, that didn't fit there.
Well, are we getting a purple cape? You don't have a purple cape.
Such big muscles!
Do we leave then? Oh, I can't leave. Maybe this rug when the guy leaves? That's purple. I have no clue why we're doing any of this stuff. It's just like silly stuff. Okay. So I notice when he moves, when he...
Please, please.
We have time to go in while he's doing that. Purple cape. You know what I'm gonna do before I do that? Get more of this food. Just in case. Escape tab. That's just... Okay. Yes. Yes. Write yourself. There you go. Purple rug. Beautiful.
Oh, perfect. What should we name her?
Maya.
No, that's my sister's name. You know that. I'm thinking something that ends in a soft consonant.
It was at that exact moment.
Soft consonant.
A magical mirror called out to me. The mirror showed me a magical reflection of a tower far away in the kingdom of Kalima.
Oh, second game.
Told me that the princess I would marry was trapped at the very top, waiting for me to rescue her.
It was named Kalima too.
No time, I grabbed a beautiful ring from the royal treasury and headed off to save my future wife. Ha! Oh, looks like my nursemaids are here. Can you excuse me for half an hour?
You got it, Grandpa.